Today's the day, Ethan. Nintendo Switch pre-orders.
Yep.
10 a.m. Mountain Time. What do you think?
It's pretty awesome.
Do you have enough money saved up for one?
I might.
You might? Should I pre-order you one?
You should get one, I think so, yes.
You're going to have to pay for it.
Oh, I see.
You do realize that. Between you and Amelia and Sam, do you guys have enough?
Well, between me and Amelia, we probably have enough.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, we'll check on it.
Sounds good.
I think there's going to be tons of demand. I don't even know if you'll be able to get in on pre-order.
Yeah, that's true.
We'll try. Morning, people of the grid. It's Friday, January the 13th, and got a day in the office today. I've got, I think at lunch, go wash the car because it's starting to warm up here, which means it's going to get a lot dirtier, but it hasn't been washed in such a long time. It needs to be done. So I'm going to do that at lunch. Tonight is date night, thanks to Marky Mark. Mark Wahlberg gave Tammy and I some free tickets to go see Patriots Day, the movie about the Boston bombing. So pretty excited about that. I think I'm going to take Tammy to a sushi dinner. Oh, yeah. Hey guys, Micro here. It's 1 o'clock again, and I've skipped lunch. Had some calls this morning, a bunch of emails, and just getting back to people with work. I'm going to take a lunch break now, but just before I head out, just wanted to update you guys on the Tesla thing before I take the Christmas tree for drop-off. So there's 2 days left. If you're thinking about buying a Tesla, if you're on the fence, there's 2 days left before a really good offer from Tesla is going to expire. That offer is free supercharger access for the life of the car. So we've got unlimited supercharging for life. That's pretty awesome. For those of you thinking of buying, if you do, you have 2 days to take them up on this offer, and then you too would get grandfathered into this lifetime access. If you don't, you still get access to the supercharger network, but there will be a four-pay structure. The reason I tell you this is I've got the code. Use my code if you watch my videos and you're getting information. I'm happy to answer any questions. Just shoot me a comment in the notes below or shoot me an email, which is on my About tab for the YouTube channel. That's it. Oh, big day today for Nintendo. At 10 a.m. Mountain Time, they made their Nintendo Switch console available, and I had Tammy sitting at a computer. I was sitting at a computer browser. We're both hitting refresh on the Best Buy website to pre-order a system for our family, and both of us didn't get in. I got in for a second. I added it to the cart, and by the time I went to check out, it had said, this is not available. So we missed out on the offer. But we bought our kids the game they really wanted, which was Zelda. So they'll be able to cry themselves to sleep at night holding their little Zelda game. And then when the Switch unit from Nintendo becomes available, we'll pick one up. So Nintendo, if you're out there, you gotta get your demand met. You always underestimate demand. You did it with the NES Classic. Don't do it with the Switch. I think it's going to be a big hit for you guys, which is great. It's a killer console. So we're excited to get it whenever that day is. Hopefully, release day is March 3rd. Hopefully, we'll have it sometime in March. Well, just about a half an hour and I'll be done for the day. Kids just got home and standing right here is Amelia. Amelia, welcome home. Any news on the basketball? How is it?
I made it onto the team.
Did you? Yeah. Good for you, Sunshine. I'm proud of you. Practices early in the morning?
Yeah.
Yeah? That's awesome. Are you excited?
Yeah. It's going until the 31st.
Now, you've never played basketball in your life, have you?
No.
No? That's awesome. How you doing?
Good.
Okay, I need to finish my work here, so I need you guys to hop out and close my door. Yeah, I know. Whoa. It'll get better, sweetie. Wow. Looks like you're turning zombie.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on this one. She's going zombie. Your guys' homework is done, Ethan? Because we had a lot going on this weekend. Sammy, is your homework done, sweetie? Okay, I need you to finish that. You don't have any. Where's Amelia?
Don't know. Probably downstairs.
Okay, Ethan. Make sure you guys have supper. Get everybody's homework done. Love you.
Love you too.
See you guys soon.
Yep.
All right, Tammy and I are going out for dinner and a movie. Oh, what a crazy day.
Yeah, always.
I literally just walked away from my keyboard. What is it? It's like 5:30. Said bye to the kids. And now I'm switching into weekend mode. This is like the quickest switch I've ever had to do.
Really?
Well, usually I can walk out and I get to relax. I get to chat with everybody. But today was just go until the last minute.
Yeah.
So we're going to see our free movie that our buddy Marky Mark is sending us on. Tammy and I and Marky Mark. We're like this.
Yeah. He's a pretty cool guy.
We're like Facebook BFFs.
Yeah. Us and like hundreds of thousands of other
Although people. Although it's kind of weird because this date night is sponsored by Marky Mark.
Mark Wahlberg.
Marky Mark. So he's like this awkward third person. He's not with us, but he's virtually with us because he's sending us. It's a really nice thing. Again, thank you, Marky Mark.
I don't think that's his favorite part of his career.
It's one of my favorite parts of his career. I like your later stuff too, but he's the Marky Mark. All right.
All of it made in who he is today.
Sushi and date night.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm so excited we're here because this is the first time you're going to have mochi. You haven't had mochi before.
No, you took the kids.
We had it with the kids.
Before
so
I get to try
kids,
it.
Mom's going to have all of them. We're going to try all
really?
Of them. Yeah.
Yeah.
They're really good.
Very cool.
So have you seen Mark anywhere? He's got to be here somewhere.
Yeah.
Mark?
I don't see him.
I'm sure he's coming. He gave us the tickets. He's got to be here.
I think he gave us the tickets so he didn't have to be here.
Come here. Come here. Right here.
Hi.
Mark Wahlberg, thanks for the movie. It's a must-see movie. You got to see it. It's an incredibly powerful movie. It's got
intense.
a lot of strong positive messages in it, and it just has to be seen. It is intense, but it was really well done, and it's a good movie. Tammy cried a lot.
Yeah, well, I think I could hear the lady behind me cry through most of the movie, so I was in good company.
But it was a really good movie. Yeah.
Good. Love conquers evil.
Always.
Love
yeah.
always
It's the best response to hatred.
Love yep. conquers hate. That's
yeah, lots of good messages. Go see it, guys. I don't know what you're talking about. Our dishwasher's working just fine.
Yeah. We go through a lot of dishes in a day.
I see that.
That's a
deal. All right, guys. It's 10:45. These guys are all still up. You guys got to go to bed because we're doing curling tomorrow. So I filled them in that we tried to get the Nintendo Switch on pre-order, but we weren't able to, and we're all sad.
Due to those people who...
Ethan's been reading and watching well, everything he can. He's a virtual expert on...
I don't know that much.
On the Nintendo
just
Switch.
He
probably
missed
2 hours
his favorite
worth.
TV show on Netflix just to watch the Nintendo.
And Ethan could probably give the keynote for Nintendo on the features and functions of the Nintendo Switch. Hey,
no,
the release games, the controllers.
I don't know all the release games. Only Legend of Zelda.
Sell it to us before.
Yes. Well... We did manage to pre-order games, so part of the problem is done. We actually got 3 games. We got Zelda and Mario, Super Mario 8, and the Just Dance 2017.
Wait, the Mario Kart?
Mario Kart.
Gotcha.
It's Mario.
And so all we need is the actual game system.
So now we can sit at home with them and cry.
Almost
and like,
one game per kid to hold.
Yeah, almost one. That's right. We
I
just need
yeah,
one
Legend
more.
One more.
I'll put
no,
one under my
bad.
Pillow.
So,
too bad.
If you guys have any ideas how we can get the Nintendo Switch on release day, let me know. We're actually seriously thinking of lining up.
This would be the first time.
Yeah,
other
I don't,
than the Tesla event.
I don't line up for stuff, but we might line up for this one. We'll see.
We will line
That's
up.
That's crazy. Yeah, you wanna?
Yeah. I volunteer as tribute.
You volunteer as tribute? All right.
Except somebody would have to be there so I don't get like
mugged
yeah.
in line. I want your spot.
I volunteer Ethan as second tribute.
Okay.
Done. High fives, guys.
Fair enough.
Bedtime.
Wait, can we buy two? Me and Ethan, you could buy one that we share, and then me and Ethan could buy one.
No, I don't know. We'll see.
No.
We're getting one.
Yeah, no, save your money. No, we have enough money. We've already planned it out.
Oh.
Save your money.
Excellent.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Hope you had a good day. We did. I had a really busy day. We got a whole lot of stuff done.
It's
Friday. Ethan got to do math. We got some Nintendo Switch games. Now we just got to figure out how to get the console. We really made the most of this day. The movie that Tammy and I saw, Patriots Day, with Mark Wahlberg in it. Great, great movie. That's it. You guys go to bed. Miker.
He's going to do it.
I'm going to whack you. Miker, out.